Right now, kids and teenagers have taken over a Kansas City street, and it's all for an end-of-summer vacation celebration put on thanks to the mayor's office. But it comes with some questions, and KNBC 9's Stephanie Ramos joins us live with how the mayor is answering them. Stephanie?
David, we're live here on Troost Avenue, just northeast of UMKC, and the event is called Fly Rock the Block, and it's not only a celebration of kids heading back to school, but also marks the end of the mayor's program, Club KC. Take a look. Kids are having a great time, enjoying some of the music here. Now, Club KC offered kids and teens a safe place to get together on Friday and Saturday nights, like you see here. So now that it's over for this year, many are wondering what they're going to do.
It makes people get together and have a great time, just get to know people.
Saturday night's final Club KC party kicked things off with Mayor Sly James' Rock the Block Party. Free food, face painters, all for the kids.
Here we go, twist it.
To have fun.
14-year-old Marquise Buford says that's what brought him out to all the Club KC parties this summer.
Fridays and Saturdays, I went to the community center.
If not, he says he would have been
in the streets.
Mayor Sly James started the program mid-June to prevent just that. More than 5,000 youths showed up over the course of the summer.
I think it's good that the events were popular.
For him to bring something where they don't have to just be on the streets and have fun in like a safe place, it was like that was a really good idea.
But what's next? The mayor says he'll have to rely on schools.
School football will be starting in a couple of weeks, then basketball and athletics and hopefully forensics and things that'll keep them busy.
Now take a look at this video. Just a few minutes before 9 tonight, this was the scene. A couple of fights did break out between some of the teens. Club KC staff and police officers were able to control the situation within seconds, and the party did go on, but they did have to put at least one teen into handcuffs. They did let him go and kicked him out of the party. Kids have been enjoying themselves problem-free ever since. Now, fights like these tie into some of the glitches the mayor does say need to be figured out and worked on, but overall he is very pleased on how Club KC worked out this summer, and there are hopes of doing it again next year. And you can see a young lady here having a fabulous time, just like all the kids here. Back to you.
Stephanie, thank you for that live report. And the party is scheduled to run until midnight.